Heading into the team's first training camp, Phil Esposito had one more attention-grabbing move to make as he invited a then-unknown goaltender named Manon Rheaume to try and make the team.
At that time, I had to be honest, I didn't realize what was going on and how it would change my life and the impact that I had. At the time, I was young. I was there to try out and to try to do my best. The media attention just came from all over the place, and I had to deal with it.